Dispensation!
Well, we are off and running on WCW Saturday night. Still to come, Arn Anderson against Johnny B. Bam for the television title. And don't forget, Ric Flair will be here. Hulk Hogan will be here. It's a spectacular night on Saturday night. And here come the Nasty Boys, Brain.
Do not leave your set. I want to know what Ric Flair has to say. The world wants to know. Call your friends. Go over and get your neighbors. Pull the garden hose out of their hands. Bring them in the house. Get the shovels out of their hands.
Oh, they like the Nasty Boys song, don't they? The Nasty Boys wasting no time getting into Rip Sawyer and Rip Rogers. The Nasty Boys with the demeanor that it takes to become World Tag Team Champions, and Sawyer goes down.
Well, it's going to take a lot to beat Harlem Heat, especially with the sister in the corner. But Nasties have a plan. They want to go out and intimidate everybody. They want to hurt everybody. And I can't wait till Super Brawl to see exactly how good they're going to do.
Let's remind the fans, the inaugural issue of the new WCW magazine is now available on newsstands everywhere. Hulk Hogan's on the cover. Of course, he's in the hot seat. But inside, great reading, including Collision Course, an article about the Nasty Boys' upcoming bout with Harlem Heat for the World Tag Team title. It is a Collision Course, Brain.
And also, my column is in there, Brain Reaction.
And mine called Talking Point, thank you very much.
Yeah, but when they write me, they write in crayon. It's the funniest thing you've ever read. I try to answer as many questions as I can. It's like Dear Abby with illiterates.
That's a shame you should say that.
I know, Abby didn't deserve that.
And, well, they got Rip Rogers by the nose. Oh, and they've opened up the nostrils in time to go to the pit stop.
It's bad enough to get a pit stop without opening up your garage door and having to smell it.
So Rip Rogers on the floor. Meantime, Rip Sawyer getting ripped apart in the ring. You know, it's going to be a wild bout between the Nasty Boys and Harlem Heat. In past matches, the two teams have not really gone by the rules. It's been more of like a fight or a street fight. This time it's for the tag team title tomorrow night in Baltimore.
Well, there's going to be no rules tomorrow night. You know that as well as I do. They're going to go out there. Harlem Heat's going to go out there and defend their title. And the Nasties are going to go out there and be nasty. So let's see who's the nastiest. Is it Harlem Heat or the Nasty Boys? But they don't have the sister, Sherry, in their corner.
Brian, now for the forearm shot to Sawyer. Sending him into the ropes and a big elbow down.
And they're talking about giving the sister a makeover. The Nasties are talking about Sister Sherry's going to have a makeover. What could that mean? Let me head to toe or just around the kisser?
I guess you don't think she needs one?
I don't think she needs
one.
But who knows what their idea of a makeover is?
Yeah, I don't know. Look at them, huh?
They think they look nice.
Yeah, I know. They do.
They pull their own teeth.
A knee. Now, Rip Rogers, the partner of Rip Sawyer, I don't know where he is. He's been staggering around the floor ever since getting the pit stop here. And Sawyer's been by himself.
I wouldn't worry about Rip Rogers. He knows what he's doing. He's staying out of the way.
I think he's blinded. See, he's not even in the corner. It's like a two-on-one here. He's still down on the floor.
Well, he knows with his partner, he doesn't stand a chance. Let the other Hammond Egger take a butt kicking. I'm going to take it easy on the apron.
Oh, is that the way to do it?
That's what I would do.
Well, I'm sure. Here's a pickup. Here's a tag. We got some big information about tomorrow in Baltimore as well, fans, as it concerns the main event live here on TBS tomorrow. We'll talk more about that a little bit later on. Right now, but top and down, the man goes. Jerry Sags hooks a far leg. Lateral press. This one's over.
Now, who are you going to interview coming up?
I'm going to go talk to the Nasty Boys right now, as a matter of fact. So,
boy, that's your problem.
Let me put this headset down, and you take it away, Brain.
Hello?
Am I on?
Super Bowl.
Hello?
Replay it.
Got it. Boy, I'm working without a net here. Well, the Nasties have secured another victory, but I doubt they'll do that with Harlem Heat. They got one Hammond Egger in the corner. They're about ready to bust his yoke. Right here, he's about had it. The Nasties are as nasty as they come. The big one comes off the top rope. Kaboom. Well, let's go to Tony Schiavone. And here is an intelligent interview with the Nasty Boys. If they can speak English after this, who knows? Am I on? Hello?
certainly going to get nasty tomorrow night in Baltimore when these two men have their shot at becoming the World Tag Team Champions against two men you know quite well, and a lady, I might add.
Baltimore and Super Bra is no place for two cats from Harlem to hang out on the wrong day of the week. Baltimore and Super Bra is no place for that witch, Scary Sherry, to hang out in the wrong part of town. That may be Nastyville. You gotta face the two baddest men in the land and walk down Nasty Boulevard. Can you do it? I don't think so, Harlem Heat. Get ready for the nastiest time of your life. Let me tell you something, Tony Schiavone. Hey, a lot of people say the Nasty Boys ain't the greatest wrestling technicians in the world. Well, you know what I say to that? You're right. We like to fight. We like to scrap. And tomorrow night, this thing is called the Super Brawl. So in Baltimore, Maryland, our kind of town, it's the brawl to settle it all. Harlem Heat and Sister Sherry. And we're looking at taking the gold back to Nastyville and celebrating enormously. So all of these, take that walk down Nasty Boulevard, baby, because you are going down for the count. The heat is on in Nastyville, and we're stomping it out for good.
The Nasty Boys, yes, tomorrow night in Harlem Heat.
Harlem Heat's fire is getting put out for the last time.